I know you, don't I? What do you think? Okay, this one ain't gonna end happy. From what I hear, the poor feller's dead already. There's Murphy, see, on the track up to the east of here. This cart driver didn't think to check on the safety of the roads. Rode right into him. Let's get his cart back, return it to the family. These murderous bastards shouldn't have no right to it. Of course, there'll be some reward for your retrieval of it, but that's the right thing to do. There's no sense in any of this. None at all.
miss. First time here? Please, take a look at what I have to offer. Take a look. That is the favorite among hunters around here. There are some desperate people in this town. You may want to stock up now. Used to be a busy little town in its day. Now, I'm the only store still open. You won't find better quality elsewhere.
Did well on that last one. You know, I could not care a fig for most of the cargo that goes through here. But these fellers, they're like us, understand? Misused. So I said I would help them get their things up to where they was going. Can you help them get to where they're going? Okay then, let me get you to them. The destination's by O'Cray's Run.
Broken my camp provisions last night. Don't know how anyone would rather live in town instead of out here.
Got it.
Heel.
Thank you.
Why don't you take a rest or something? I ain't got another job just yet.
Managed to handle things last time, didn't you? This won't be no bother. Not doing myself, only I got other things, opportunities. But this is a sure thing. It's an easy thing. Just a little coach needs Robin. Yeah, a stage. Easy pickings. And don't believe what folks liars tell you about guards. Things ain't hardly guarded at all. That's just lies folks spread to keep honest folk from robbing them. It's the stage out of Annisburg. Have fun.
Thank you. chose. Oh, no.
Okay, so you're here and you're... Oh, no. You're wanting hell in a handbasket, huh? Is that it? So let me get this straight. You're bored with being halfway decent, and you want to be entirely awful. And you need my help. Give me strength. It's shameful. We can't even teach people imagination enough to sin right. Shame on us. Shame on us all. But who am I to judge? Go forth and be a total nightmare for all and sundry. Now, good luck to you. Just don't take up painting. A little joke of mine.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town? Barely worth buying.
Been a while since you were last here. Take a look. Any questions, feel free not to ask. A lot of folks like that. Have you ever seen such a clean and tidy store? Or such a bored man? You should have started a store, Roughneck. This is a real... Is that damn hobo slouched outside my door again? I keep telling him to move on. He'll put off my customers. What's caught your eye? No need to bluff. You want one of those little dolls, don't you? Good choice. That's popular. Trouble at the woolen mill down the way there. Seems there aren't many good folks without enemies these days. So, you one of those vagrants? One who works in packs. Always running out of that. Finer things in life. That's popular. For my more discerning customers. Good enough for anyone. For my more discerning customers. Mr. Ballard across the way there is doing a roaring trade all of a sudden. Maybe I ought to move. Okay, I'm impressed. For anyone. Always running out of that. For my more discerning customers. Good enough for anyone. Popular. A lot of folks like that. Sheriff here likes my chewing tobacco, in case you ever need to butter him up. Swear time passes slower in here. Step outside after a day's work and it's only noon. Saint Denis has all the action, it's true. But if you want real class, you know, real traditional class, you come to Rhodes. See that statue outside? The one to fallen soldiers? Old Major Crawley put it up. He sometimes pops in here, you know. It's all good. All of it. This here store's my whole life. That's why I drink. Something else you're after?
Yep.
Hey, hold up now! Move away from there!
All right. Tell your friends, it's a nice...
Finding those damn lowlifes hiding in my barn. I'm not running a bed and breakfast here.
No.
Some fun with a sheep.
Excellent work last time, eh? What? Really good stuff there. Well, so this is a thing that just came my way. Poof, just like that. Well, it's thieving, of course, but there's nothing wrong with thieving, now is there? I need you to steal some boats from the Clemens Point jetty. They belong to one of the worst people I've ever pickpocketed, and quite frankly, this is letting the scoundrel off lightly. Got it? Great. Good.
Thank you. Here they are. So, you've made it clear what kind of a fella you are. I don't judge you for it. As long as you do all I ask of you, what you do elsewhere don't bother me or my mistress one jot. But, good, bad, or indifferent, you gotta make yourself a living. This is Samson Finch.
Yep.
Mr. Finch is like you or like me. He has a bone to pick with some fellas as did him a wrong.
That I do.
Tell him about it.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Truth is, I'm a bad bastard. I lived my way, but I stuck to my word and did what I said I would. Especially to them as stuck by me.
Mr. Finch has a little predicament.
I was planning a job. A good job. Thing took a goddamn year. Was gonna make me pretty rich. Then my partner went yellow and betrayed me. If you and your bunch will help me do this robbery and get back at him. Well, like I said, I ain't never betrayed no one. I ain't about to start. Plus, well, this is a fine job. If I had a group I can trust, we could all do well. So you in. Now, I ain't gonna pretend it's not a nasty business. We're robbing robbers that know they're gonna get robbed. Not outlaws, the real robbers. Industrialists with deep pockets.
Then good luck, everyone. But I've heard quite enough for me to join you at the gallows, should things go wrong.
How about you ride with me and I explain more about it? It's a nasty plan, but a good one. Orly, I see you around, friend.
Sure. Just try to stay out of too much trouble. I'll see you soon, I'm sure. And if you should choose to amend your ways and try a different path, well, I'm sure Mr. Jones could help guide you. A little.
Come with me, friends. On your horses. Come on. Come on. Ride with me. Here's the plan. These industrialists you're robbing. They're some of the worst folk I know. Are at that kerosene and tar plant up the way. They got a train of strike breakers and killers from some detective agency coming in by train. Fresh off some other recent incident. You're going to jump this train, deal with the black-hearted bastards on board, and ride it all the way to the refinery, okay? Once you're there, the guards are going to know you're not detectives here to beat up strikers. So get ready for a fight. The men with the money will probably be in the upstairs office of the refinery. Their cash is yours to divide amongst yourselves after. If I hadn't been betrayed by my partners, my brothers in arms, I'd be with you myself. But now I got to go and make a nuisance of myself in Valentine. So they'll round me up and fit me with a rope necktie for this. It's enough for me to know that it's done is all. Detectives, bugs, trained bullies. They aren't scared of anything. I have no reason to believe they won't pull the brakes for you if you just stand in that train's way. But if you give them a reason to be suspicious, the violence will be quick and absolute. I am sure you are more than capable of getting it done. Me? I've never been very good at playing with others. So I might hog-tie an associate, leave him on the tracks, and stand back under the bridge. That part of the plan is up to you. Done is all I really care about. Okay? Look good to you? Good. The train is coming. Take it, then get to the refinery and clear them out there. I need to ride for Valentine. I'll be near old Fort Wallace if you want more work. Cha! Cha! Thank you.
Welcome, stranger. While I'm sure you travel a lot, you'll find some food on the shelves and counter and the liquor along the back wall. Real essential. Might as well grab some candies on the way out, too. And just looking.
How's it going?
You're welcome back if you change your mind.
From what I can tell, Miss Garnett's back selling her behind again.
Howdy.
I've heard.
Why work when there's idleness to be getting on with, huh?
Yeah.
Every man that looks like me, huh?
You're a goddamn Dale Lobo. I seen your face on the poster. I said, ready up.
Chinga tu madre. Should have kept your mouth shut.
Dios mío. Okay, okay. I'm done here.
Matar.
That last thing, hey? See, this just came my way, dear friend. Here, have a look. Go on. Could be a decent earner for you, I reckon. From the looks of you. You need it.
mon Dieu! Please, stop! Pitié! Untie me!
Hey now, you're somewhere you shouldn't be. You need to leave here right now. Make your peace. You messed up. Thank you.
look who it is. It's been a while. Please, take a look. Oh, excellent quality. All right, let's have a look-see. Good luck out there. That was quick.
Well, now, I was wondering when you'd be back.
Miss?
Ah, I remember that face. My medicine's been keeping you healthy, I trust. Feel free to browse. Well, let's see what you got.
Yeah.